Hey guys, this song is called 7,000 Days a Slave. It's a new track, which will be on the second Megalove album whenever that comes out. 7,000 days, if you roughly calculate that divided by 365, is about 20 years. So this song talks a little bit about my own sort of personal discovery. And so the first sort of 25 or so years of my life, I was kind of felt a little bit disjointed, and so it wasn't until the end of my 20s where I really found some mentors and found some people to really get me clear and sat me down and said, Brett, hey, what do you really want to do? So this song talks a little bit about that. It talks a little bit about why I was angry and frustrated and sort of unclear about what it is I wanted to dedicate my life to. So yeah, this song's called 7,000 Days of Slave. It's new. Let me know what you think. It is raining real heavy outside.